Hi, the following game is one that kids love and is great for tennis because it involves quick changes of direction. If you look behind me, you will see that I scattered 12 cans of balls. Six of them are with the lid up and six with the lid down. I have two players, Cesara and Bianca. On my go, Cesara will try to flip the cans so they will be with the lid up, and Bianca on the other side will try to flip the cans with the lid down. I'll give them 1 minute. Whoever flips the highest number of cans wins. So let's see how it goes. Girls, ready? You got 1 minute, starting now. Run. The cans must stand up. So you have 1 minute. Do your best, be quick, try not to run into each other. You are halfway. How are you doing, girls? Tired? That's okay. It's good exercise for endurance. Dynamic balance, you got 15 seconds left. Last 10 seconds. You're doing great, girls. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, stop. Excellent. That one has to go ahead and put it up because we have to count it. Now let's see how many we have with the lid up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six with the lid up. That means there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 with the lid down. But because Bianca's was tipped, we are going to give the victory to Cesara. So cans with the lid up one. Good job, girls. Excellent. All right, so this was a good game. Kids love it. It's, like I said, great for quick change of direction and endurance. All right? You want to continue playing? Fun doesn't stop.